He's an Iraq War Army veteran.
Pro-life, pro-business, pro-Second Amendment.
He logged nearly 750 hours in the cockpit of an Apache attack helicopter.
He took a $35 million company, made it $137 million while creating 100 additional jobs.
Everything that I do is because of faith and family, God and country in that order, and service before self.
The work is starting now.
The next senator from the great state of Michigan, John James.
John James. John James.
John James.
John James.
John James.
The future star of the Republican Party.
And Debbie Stabenow is definitely going to have a race on her hands.